Today, Meta, the parent company of Facebook and Instagram, announced its plans to build an $800 million data center in CUNA. The groundbreaking on the 960,000-square-foot center will happen in September. Construction is expected to be finished sometime in 2025. U.S. Senator Mike Crapo told KTVB Television in Boise, quote, "This is a promising step for job growth and opportunities in the community," end quote.